Apple cider vinegar is prepared by the fermentation of apple juice. It is a natural remedy for a variety of health issues and has been resorted to for years. It has a lot to offer when it comes to weight loss, helps break down the complex fats and carbohydrates, reduces blood sugar levels and cholesterol, reduces the food cravings, aids in digestion and body detox. It is a low-calorie natural supplement with various nutrients and active ingredients, minerals, vitamins, soluble fibers, antioxidants, and natural acids and enzymes that helps to deal with obesity. It is prudent to know that apple cider vinegar in its concentrated, undiluted form is a strong acid that should never be consumed raw. Hence, it makes sense to dilute it with water so that the intensity comes down. Let us discuss how apple cider vinegar will help you to lose some weight and change your life for good. Number 1. Helps to reduce cholesterol level. Bile is a viscous, yellowish liquid produced by the liver that helps to break down the dietary fats and to dispose of the leftover cholesterol and other toxins from the liver. Poor bile production hampers the liver activity, which may result in accumulation of fats and cholesterol to cause obesity. Consuming 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar early in the morning kickstarts the bile production to promote fat breakdown and cholesterol decomposition. Number 2. Lowers the blood sugar level. A spike in the blood sugar level increases the cravings for snacks and unhealthy unprocessed foods, which is a big turn off if you're trying to shed a few pounds. According to a study published in the Journal of Functional Foods, apple cider vinegar helps to lower the blood sugar level. The participants who drank 8 ounces of water mixed with vinegar prior to the meals recorded low levels of blood sugar than those who didn't. Number 3. Promotes a healthy digestive system. Your gut contains trillions of probiotics, healthy bacteria, that helps to break down the complex food particles, combat the growth of disease-causing microbes, and regulates the immune system. Apple cider vinegar acts as a catalyst for those probiotics. The probiotics feed on the pectins contained in apple cider vinegar for growth and development. Hence, apple cider vinegar helps to maintain an optimum gut flora for smooth digestion and body metabolism. Number 4. Promotes body detox. Body detoxification refers to the thorough cleansing of the body to get rid of accumulated body waste, undigested food, cholesterol, saturated fats, and disease-causing microbes. Due to unhealthy diet and poor lifestyle habits, the body metabolism gets slowed down and piling up of body toxins starts. The combined effect of the sluggish body metabolism and accumulated body toxins would result in obesity. Apple cider vinegar is a detoxifying elixir, natural and safe. It promotes digestion, speeds up the body metabolism, relieves constipation, and excretes excess water from your body to detoxify your body from inside. Number 5. Aids in blocking carbohydrates. The starch contained in carbohydrates has a tendency to quickly convert into glucose and stimulate the release of insulin in the body. The insulin triggers the storage of glucose in the form of fat. Hence, eating starchy food pushes your body into the fat storage mode. The acetic acid content in the vinegar interferes with the body's ability to digest starch. It helps to reduce the storage of glucose in the form of fat. Over a period of time, this starch blockage activity would definitely have an effect on the body weight. Let us discuss how to consume apple cider vinegar. Add 1 to 2 teaspoons of raw apple cider vinegar in 1 glass of water. Stir well and drink it before the meals. If it causes temporary heartburn or irritation, simply dilute it with more water. You may mix it with your juice or other beverages as well. Some people prefer to sprinkle over the salads and other food preparations as per their taste. But the maximum optimum dosage per day is 30 mL.